Okay, got it. All right, I call the meeting to order at 9:30 a.m. Anna, would you please read the Open Public Meetings Act?
Adequate notice of this meeting has been provided by forwarding a copy to the Courier and News Star Ledger at least 48 hours prior to the meeting, all in accordance with the Open Public Meetings Act. This meeting will not substantially go past 10:30 a.m.
We'll call Madam Clerk.
Ms. Brahimi? Mr. Kudo? Mr. Donnelly?
Yes.
Mr. Foster?
Here.
Mrs. Kingsley?
Here.
Mr. Varnering?
Here.
Hey, Tamani.
I'm here. Would you all please rise for the flag salute? Guess we're going to salute my tree in the back or something. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation,
under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right. Multitask here. So do we have a marked agenda? Can somebody, I guess, make a motion to open the hearing on the agenda item hearing, and then I'll read the instructions?
Make a motion.
Second.
Any discussion? Roll call.
Mr. Kudo? Mr. Donnelly?
Yes.
Mr. Foster?
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Mr. Palmerin?
Yes.
All right.
Just want to let you know, Manny's muted. So if he's saying yes, he's not.
Hello.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah.
No problem, pal.
All right. Comments are welcome during this portion of the meeting via Zoom. If you need to enter the ID number, it is, which is listed. Before making a comment, all speakers must identify their name and address. Each speaker is limited to 3 minutes. Each speaker has 2 chances to speak, total of 6 minutes. Written comments may also be submitted in lieu of verbal comments via the Zoom chat function prior to the end of the hearing. Your cooperation and adherence of these rules will ensure an orderly and respectful meeting. Alternatively, you may also submit written comments in advance of the meeting, either via electronic mail to aminkoff@bhtwp.com or by written letter to Township Clerk, 29 Park Avenue, Berkeley Heights, New Jersey, 07922, including commenter's full name and address, which must be received by the Township Clerk by 9 a.m. on the date of the Zoom meeting. And with that, I open the citizens hearing.
There's no citizens.
Yeah. There's no citizens today. Only us.
Move to close the citizens hearing then.
I'll second that.
Any discussion? Roll call, please.
Mr. Kudo?
Yes.
Mr. Donnelly?
Yes.
Mr. Foster?
Yes.
Mrs. Kingsley?
Yes.
Mr. Varnering?
Yes.
Okay. Anna, would you just please read the resolution on executive session? I guess it's a resolution.
Whereas the provision of the Open Public Meetings Act expressly provides that a public body may move into executive session and exclude the public from the portion of a meeting at which the public discusses any of the 9 areas set forth in NJSA 10-4-12B, and where the Township Council of the Township of Berkeley has determined it necessary to move into executive session to discuss the following subjects, all of which are included in the aforesaid exceptions: attorney-client privilege, contract negotiations, Free Acres Municipal Services Agreement. Now, therefore, be it resolved by the Township Council of the Township of Berkeley Heights that it does hereby move into executive session pursuant to NJSA 10-4-12B to discuss the aforesaid matters, and it be it further resolved that the aforesaid discussion shall be made public either at the public meeting following said executive session at such time as any litigated or personal matters are concluded, or upon the conclusion of any negotiations or related discussions, or as otherwise specified. And it is further resolved that this resolution shall be shall take effect pursuant to law, approved this 12th day of August 2022. Who's going to move it?
I'll move it.
And a second?
Second.
Any discussion? Roll call, please.
Mr. Kudo?
Yes.
Mr. Donnelly?
Yes.
Mr. Foster?
Yes.
Mrs. Kingsley?
Yes.
Mr. Varner?
Yes.
Okay, we will now go into executive session. We will take no further legislative action when we return other than to adjourn the meeting. So,
in a minute, guys.
Yeah, I'm on the other side. Give me a minute to open it.
Yep.
Yeah.
I have to leave this open and I we got into the exact session on this computer.
Okay.
That's because I normally need to use two.
John, can you hear me?
We're getting better at this.
I know.
I've never clicked so fast in my whole life.
All right. I think there's enough of us and we have it.
All right, I'll move to close.
Second. Have a great weekend, everybody.
Thank you, Alex.
Bye-bye now.
Thanks, Alex.
Thank you, Alex.